the Pacific Coliseum on simple flights flying here in Vancouver.
Simple Plan is a pop punk band from Montreal, Quebec, who have in the last 9 years released 12 hit singles and toured internationally. Lead guitarist Seb and drummer Chuck talk to us about their new CD, the charity and clothing line, and how the start to their tour is going so far.
Outside of the music, you guys have been pretty busy. You've got your video log, which you do when you guys tour, but you also have the Simple Plan Foundation. How did that come about?
It's something we started about 3 years ago. It's just a way for us to give back to the kids, because we meet a lot of them at the shows and we send us letters and stuff, and we just felt like we needed to do something more than just having a habit on it. We needed to make it concrete, I guess.
Charities or even clothing lines, how did role model come about?
Yeah, that started pretty much on the same day as the band started. On the weekend, so wearing some of the people's clothes were bigger on, but it's exciting for us to see that. It's always cool. You always know when it's a hard person to find family on the bottom shows because they really want to have everything that we do. So it's cool. It's just, like I said, it's just we like clothes and it's a cool way to be creative.
Well, a lot of your music varies in sort of upbeats and more mellow. But the lyrics sometimes seem a little down. Like, how's being in the black lines affected your lives? Is it been?
Definitely, just living for 9 years changes things. I think that it's always been kind of my thing since I don't know,
it's so, 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 so